use, because you know what? I probably wouldn't use this one. These here are El Cheapos. Those are aluminum. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one. It's got a big opening. Let me bend down. We need a little wire tie. Just a little one if I can get to it. There we go. Let's take a little cloth too. All right, I'm gonna let this back down. Drop it through, and then hook it like you just did. You can lay it down if you want, babe. My helper. All right, now you're gonna have to bring the tractor forward so you can tie this to it. I don't think this will make it. My little farm girl. My sweetie. That should be enough. It's okay, don't worry about it. It ain't gonna go anywhere. Alright. Where are you going? Why? Alright. Alright, tie it to whatever you want to tie it to the best way that you can. There's a hole right there. Tie it through the hole if you want. Yeah, whatever one you want. I don't care. Get your elbow off it so you have a little slack. There you go. There you go. Oh, yeah. Almost, you almost remembered it. Okay, that should be okay. Let me pull it and find out. Let it go. Alright. Back it up nice and slow. How slow is slow, you say? I gotta put a hook on that one too. I think I'm gonna take you in the barn and play in the hay pile. Back up, Jim. You're okay. You'll move. Okay, forward. Keep coming. Keep coming. All right, that's good. Okay, okay. All right, can untie it. We're all set. You all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, that might be a good idea. I don't know what you did.
Whatever, did it work?
Yeah. Okay. All right, just let it go. Thank you. I gotta put another hook on the other one so it'll be a little easier to hook up to the tractor. And yet we can still tie it.
Yep.
And then I wanna put a little counterbalance on this one so when you're looking for it. All right, so I'm gonna take one more glance in here to see by chance if I have those big trowels in here. Yeah, right, okay. My trowel, trowel. See, I got tiles in here, so I was thinking I may have had a couple of trowels in here, but I don't. What is that I see over there? Kind of round. Whoop, getting hung up here. Okay, that's just a piece of pipe. Okay. All right. You gotta change the bulb on this too, now that I thought about it. All right, so let's heave these up there just in case. Hey, I guess Newton was right. Good. We're getting there now, guys. Good. Now this. What I want to do with this, I got to lower out my head down because I keep forgetting that I have those extra inches. Let's see. I'm going to want to cut it right from there to here. That's what I want to do. Okay, so let's get a mark. From there to there. That should do it for me. There. So now let's just cut. Do I want to use the saw or the saw? Huh, well that makes a choice now, doesn't it? The saw or the saw? Ah, whoa, now what am I getting caught on? I can't walk around with this on my head. Because I'm bumping in everything. Let's see. Now when I come down here, I have a flat surface to work with. I do. I wonder how far down this ore goes. I hate to take it apart to find out that. I mean, it'd be nice if that wasn't all the way. Come over here just in case. Let's check them out. Let's check it out. Thank you. Are you guys not silly yet? Because I sure am. Okay. I keep hitting the camera because it's above my head. And a lot of things that are in the shop are only about 2 or 3 inches above my head. So what happens is, now that I've got 7 to 8 inches more added, I keep banging everything. Okay, so here's what I want to do. Let's open this up first. And I had it open once already, so we should be okay without using the knife. Here we go. So this stuff is gooey, gooey thick. This stuff does not want to run. Okay. It won't even pour. You know what, guys? I hate to do this, but I gotta take this off. I'm gonna be running around under wires and things. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'll put you here for now. Let me get Mr. Orr. And Orr. like I said, I doubt it's there. Because that's all smudged and there's no holes in it. I didn't haul it down there. Basically tarred it down. And then I'm gonna throw it now. I want to open this one.
Okay.
So everything is ready when I need it. Yeah, this is going to be a little bit better. Good. They could have put it in a smaller can because there's about 4 inches of empty can here. Yes, there is. I kid you not. And it was $90. Yeah, I think. I would think anyway. Alright, now I'm not gonna do much with this. Let me get this roll over.